Hey guys, today we are going to be playing a map. Hold on, we don't have a name. Mystery Murder. So, the rules are don't try to cheat anyway unless we're stuck. If you are recording this, please leave a link to the map. Okay, I'll do that. Have fun. If you don't, say why in the comments. Okay. Important, you might not be able to see the titles. The only way to stop the glitch is leaving the accent coming back. It still doesn't work, I'm sorry, you have to play with that. Read the rules behind you, be cute. Okay, so let's do creator of the map too. Nothing interesting in here. What was that? Okay, don't panic. Just the neighbor's watching the photo thing. I need to check my neighbor was fine. I should bring my phone in this field because I don't want to push the chase. Take your phone and check your neighbor's apartment. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's clever. Okay, this is my phone. Number 384. Oh. This door is open. Ew, so much blood. The murderer must have jumped through the window. I must catch them. Catch the murderer jumping. Okay, so I finally finished the parkour. And, now I guess I jump down here. What is this? Find the button? Oh, we're looking down. Stop right there. I'm not going to kill more people. How did you follow me? Never mind. It doesn't matter because. Oh my god! What? Wait. Place key here. Key. This is a pretty cool map. The parkour is looking a little kind of cool. This is a long hallway. He killed the murderer. He's just being that, like, you're gonna, like, get arrested now. Okay, how long is this tunnel? Another village? How many people from the main villages have they killed? You call the cops. Thank you for catching this murderer. The first time. I killed someone 3 years ago and found the coffin thanks to you. If this map gets good reviews, we'll find my daughter. Wait, I'm confused. I killed him. Was it over? Oh, whoa.